Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to find a job on the internet. There are lots of web pages that provide job listings, a lot of local pages. There are a lot of national pages as well, like monster.com. But the one that I like to use more than anything is Craigslist. So let's open up our web browser on our computer. I'm going to go to Craigslist. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my local Craigslist listing, which is Nashville. And this is Craigslist Nashville. There's lots of things for sale on Craigslist. There's housing listings, all kinds of information, personal ads and whatnot. But what we're interested in are the jobs. So let's scroll over here. And kind of on the right side of the screen, you have your job listings. There's lots of different jobs here. I'm going to select maybe human resources. And these are ads that people have posted up for people looking for jobs in the Nashville, Tennessee area. Now, if you're in another metropolitan area, just go to Craigslist.org instead of Nashville.Craigslist.org. Scroll over to the side, and you can see here they have it broken down by states and even other countries. But they also have U.S. cities. So you can scroll down this list, click on More, and find a city that's near you that you're looking for. Let's go with Atlanta. That takes us to atlanta.craigslist.org. And here are the job listings for around the Atlanta area. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to find a job on the internet.